I am well pleased with you. There is no escaping the judgment of Yah for them who stole from you and wanted to kill you, says the Lord. I am moving for you.
Thus says the throne of judgment. Don't argue with them, but know that I am bringing to you the anointing for judgment. They won't be competing against you too much longer, says the throne. There won't be any more arguing between you two, for I am moving for you. Judgment is upon Valencia. I am moving you to your new home. As I have spoken to you, let not her anger you. I am angry with her. I'm going to bring judgment unto you if you argue with her. Obey me. Don't argue with her, for this is the breakthrough. For I am not angry with you, for there is no need to be speaking to her. She is not a part of you anymore. Reproach is upon her. For I am going to do what I spoke unto you, for there is no need to speak to her at all. Son, let me do what I spoke to you, for I have disconnected her from you, because you've been deceived by her, for she is not a true worshiper. For I am going to expose her. Now, if Valencia says anything to you, you ignore her, because I am ignoring her, because her prayers are an abomination. Says the sword of the spirit, don't do anything but wait on me to move. This is it, son. Your breakthrough is now. That is it for her. You've warned her, for I am not angry with you, says the Lord.
You know Valencia?
Who are you?
My husband.
Okay.
You know Valencia? How you know him?
Y'all see him? Get away from him. Because he might fall dead.
That's right, Roderick. You're going to see some people drop dead.
Thus says the Spirit of the Living God. This is wisdom. I am angry, and so are you, saith the Holy One. I am angry, saith the true and living Yah. I am not pleased at them. I am very upset with them. I shall bring judgment unto them through you, son. That is why I brought you here. To expose, to exhort, to uncover, to destroy. They do not know who they are playing with, says Jehovah Nissi, saith the Lion of Judah. A word of death shall come through you, and they shall know that I am Yah.
Yeah, nigga, break them
up! Bitch, shut the fuck up before we blast your ass!
Shut the fuck up!
Hey, homie, you need some help? Punk ass nigga, come on, niggas!